Hello all. Today we'll talk about the artificial intelligence. Means we are expecting machine to behave like a human body. Machine can take the decision, machine can make the software, machine can implement the technology. So artificial intelligence take best example. If you are trying to purchase something on Google, and on that case, suppose if you want to buy mobile, if you want to buy your laptop, on that case, after some time, automatic ads will come, which is related to that part only, which is related to like a mobile and a laptop. Take example, in US, there are many cars that is called driverless car, means no need to, you know, drive the car. Automatically, you can put the source, you can put the destination, and that will move from the actual point to the destination. This is again example of artificial intelligence. So machine will take the decision, machine can implement the coding, and it will talk about the deep learning, it will talk about the machine learning. So that is a similar kind of the technology. So coming time and coming market, future will come for this artificial intelligence only. And you can plan your career, you can plan your interview preparation and exam preparation on behalf of this artificial intelligence. So there is a, you know, this is the new technology in Indian market, and there will be excellent demand for coming 5 years and 10 years in India, in European country, in abroad also. So thank you. This is the small introduction about the artificial intelligence. Later we will share more detail about the AI technology. All the best for your career.